between your knee and the ground is very close. So knee work, what we do is, Lord, I agree. When you agree, God agrees. So, in the book of Joshua chapter 1 verse 3, when Joshua was leading the Israelites, the Lord decreed. So, when Joshua spoke, he knew that Moses was there earlier who led them. So he told them, just as you are with Moses, as God was with Moses, he's also with me. So the people added more confidence in him. So when he said, any step you make, I've given you. Anywhere the sole of your feet tread upon, I've given you. Bwana, naweza kesha peke yako kwa nyumba, baka asubuhi, kama nimeomba, because I know that the Lord will answer every prayer. So I choose my words very well. And the Bible says it's a God who calls those things that are not as though they were. Then they become. They will only become if you utter them. Kusimame watu. They will only occur when you utter them. You must utter them. You must say them. And you must be confident in God. You must believe in the words that you pray. You must agree with God. When you agree, imagine ibilisi anaona vile umeagree, lakini wewe uone vile umeagree. Omba Bwana kupatie, kufunua, kujua. That is when it reached a certain day when I was just sitting in the house. And a certain man of God just came in and said, why don't you help me with water to drink? Then I gave him. Then I told him, why are you asking me for water and you are not coming in? He told me, do you know, at night when you always pray, you are just my neighbor. When you pray, sometimes even some things that disturb me get silenced. I said, what? So what do you believe about the water? He told me that now I believe that everything in this house is all right. So when I have a part of it, it is like now I own in your God. I say, what? Say, hey, he's in the attack. So who is that who is glued to you or yearning to be next to you because of the way you pray? Who is that? Who is that who says, Bwana, mimi unajua nikisalimia huyu mtu asubuhi na jioni siku inaisha vizuri. They make fun, but some are real. There are some who just make fun and say, mimi nikisalimia pastor najua leo siku yangu itabarikiwa. Where I used to have some people used to make fun like that. Yeah? But some meant it. They say, Bwana, I didn't see you today, so I look for you later. Sasa nakuja later. Kuja later nasema, but I wanted to talk to you. So mwingine ako na ndoto, mwingine ako na encouragement, mwingine ako na lunch. Amen. Na unapokea zote kwa uwezi kukata. So nilikuwa narudi kwa nyumba nikiambia, you know, somebody just bought me lunch. And then somebody else will just give me fare. Yeah, just like that. And they just material. Why? Because of the way you portray yourself before the people. So portray yourself in a way. You are better than Satan. You are better than Satan. Unajua kama ungejolewa sura ya Satan na ungesema kwamba anakaa namna gani. Wengine walisema amerembeka. Kwa hiyo tunasema sema Isaiah na Ezekiel wana describe. Kisoma Biblia vizuri itakuta kuonyesha. Isaiah na Ezekiel wame describe. Go up and up. Na hata kama utaamini ni ole wako utajua. So I want us to go before the Lord confidently, like that child ambaye ako mbele ya mtu wa interview na anaingia hata mpaka imani ya Mungu na yeye inakuwa imepatana. That is how we pray. So all these things that cause hindrances, the minute you say come out, they are just out. Then advance to the next stage. That's how prayer is done.
What?
before the Lord. Father, I thank you this morning. You are my shepherd this morning, Lord. You are the Savior who forgives and forgets. You are the Lord who never fights the wrongs that I do. You are the Savior who elevates, forgives, and makes whole. You are the Lord who abides, governs and comforts. And this day, Lord Jesus Christ, I shove off the works of hell in Jesus' name. I push off the works of hell in Jesus' name. I'm more than a conqueror, Lord. Because of the removal of barriers that hinder my progress. Even though, Lord Jesus Christ, you've called me. Many, Lord God, are the problems of them that adhere to you. But Father, you will always give me the ability to grow, to go through them. Father, show me your way. Teach me your path, O Lord. Lead me in your truth. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, you are the Lord, God of my salvation. And it is on you, Lord God, that I wait day by day. This day, Lord Jesus Christ. Yes, I know that I have all it takes. Even to touch forth and walk upright. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. It is with you, Lord, that Lord God, everything is right. And when I live not on my own understanding, you are there for me, O dear God. Father, this day, ease me from stress. Ease me, ease my life from evil. Ease my mind from evil thoughts. A conqueror, and more than a conqueror I am, in Jesus' mighty name. Father, when I seek you, you will be there, Lord, to answer me. Because, Father, when affliction comes unto me, oh, my Savior, you look at me as an orphan, and when I run to you, Lord Jesus Christ, you forgive me. This is why I run before you today. Father, forgive me. Build my faith, Lord Jesus Christ. The mighty name of Jesus. Build my faith. Give me the power to overcome. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, it is with you that goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. That I may dwell in your house forever and ever. Father, Jesus Christ, in heaven. Govern and cover me. Bless me. You said that you are a God who is so near. And in your nearness, Lord, you are there to hear me. You have said that you have called me. Even Lord, to smash evil and to turn forth. And Lord, to derive everything that is good for me in Jesus this day. I allow your glory, Lord Jesus Christ, to open doors for me, doors of greatness, doors of prosperity, doors of goodness, doors of might, doors of power. Father, open for me doors of might. Open heavens for me, Lord Jesus Christ. That I may walk upright. Yes, Lord, I receive of you. Jesus' mighty name. You are the Lord God whom I remember. Oh, Father, do not remember the sins of my youth, nor my transgressions. According to your mercy, Lord, remember me. For your goodness' sake, oh Lord, remember me. Father, forget the things of old. And unleash me afresh, the name of Jesus. Unleash me, O dear God. Fulfill my life. God, I want to live a fulfilled life. A life of faith. A life of stability. A life of steadfastness. A life full of hopefulness. The name of Jesus Christ. Be my God today. Be my Savior today. Be my King today. I lift up my head that you may open the gates. That I may come in, that I may receive all that you have in store for me. Of the things, Lord Jesus Christ, that you have for me, that I have never achieved. Oh, my Savior, you have opened the gates for me today. I walk into my victory, Jesus' mighty name. I walk into my success, in Jesus' mighty name. I walk into my breakthrough, in Jesus' mighty name. I walk into my favor. Jesus' mighty name. I walk into my window of opportunity in Jesus' mighty name. You have been Savior that is great. You have been Master that is good. No deceit shall befall me again. No deceit, no lie, my God. No evil shall withstand me. Because, Lord, I have power to reckon. I have power to reckon with my Savior. I move forth. I am a victor. Jesus' mighty name, Father, I thank you today. All the things that I've got, caught my heart and pulled me back. This day, I shut them off. This day, oh my God, I kick them away. This day, Lord God, I free myself of them. Jesus' mighty name, I believe that, Lord God, whatever you have begun in me, you are coming to fulfill. Thank you, Jesus, today. I thank you, Jesus, today. I thank you, Jesus, today. I thank you, Jesus, today.
Thank you. Thank you.
somebody, say hi to somebody. Welcome into the church.
Men can just sit somewhere and
kalio yake maybe iko na dust. Mtu akwambia just dust ina na dust. Lakini alini tatafuta kama kuna skati nyingine kwa bagi. Do you know in the bag of a lady kuleta kwa na another outfit? Yeah. I work with some ladies. As we are here, I'm about to begin. Again, I can talk a lot of money now and change it. This is when they become very expensive. So, with the beard, I want to move. You know, ladies are not amused at this, at what I'm saying, but men are, men they are the out. The Manisha is only the men that you know, get now. But truly speaking, there's no lady who wants to share. That is why if they go adorned by a lady, men want to say what you want to say, just to be in Jesus 20. So, women make better, make us better. Yeah, so all that we are is because of this. So, I want to do an exercise, if you will allow me. If you will allow me. Godfrey spoke to us last Sunday. When he spoke to us, he gave us an assignment. How many can remember? Okay, if you can't remember, I will remind you. Then I will usher you in. Then he will guide us through that process. I have an envelope. So you will get an envelope. You will put something in it. Amen. So we shall get an envelope, each one of us. We shall put something good in it. Then I will invite him for that exercise. I will invite him for that exercise. Then when he is done, we shall proceed. Bonus person. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Yes, you can talk to somebody. Hakikisha that what I'm saying, you get an envelope, you put something good in it. If you don't have an envelope is here. Then Godfrey will guide us through. When we are done, then we shall proceed. Sing a number, then I will invite you, as everybody does what I have said. One, one, two. Thank you. welcome, brother.